As we are heading towards Chicago Fire's Season 8 winter finale, fans are in for a sweet surprise. Familiar face Monica Raymund is returning to reprise her role as Gabby Dawson. Gabby can be seen on screen on Season 8 episode on November 20th. The actress has expressed happiness working again with the show cast member, which she considers family. Talking to EW, she said, "The cast of Chicago Fire will always be my family, and it was so wonderful to work with them again. It was such a positive experience returning to the family, and I'm so happy and grateful for a chance to work with all of them again." We can pretty much expect the sweet chemistry between Gabby and her former love interest, Casey, which has been sorely missed. However, there is no confirmation if she is for a long run or a short stay. After 6 months, the actress left with her final appearance in the season 7, first episode. Her on-screen role, Gabby leaves Chicago behind for Puerto Rico to work a full-time job on relief efforts. Although she asks Casey to move with her to the island, which he declines. During the time away from the show, Monica was busy working on her upcoming TV series, Hightown. In the show, she plays the lead role of Jackie Quinoz, a hard-partying lesbian in Provincetown, Massachusetts. Thanks for watching.